Hey super people, welcome to my channel. Today I will be making some corned beef soup. I have some pumpkin, carrot, yam and Irish in that plate, of course. I have my tin of spicy corned beef, guys. That is most important. You have to use the spicy one. Now I am adding my pumpkin, Irish, yam and carrot to my pot and just leave them, make them cook. There's nothing to it, just like when you cook your regular soup. All right, so the pot a boil up now, you know, ready for the road. I'm going to be adding my dumplings, some little roly dumpling, yeah, cute little soup dumpling, just like that. Now, I just stir up my pot, you know. And guys, please remember to like, comment, subscribe to my channel, share my video. Thanks for the support. I'm now adding my cock soup to my pot and mix it up, combine everything, and just leave it, make it simmer down, make everything cook. Get it? Add a green pepper to the pot and cover it back. When it's almost finished, when everything cook, I'm adding my scallion and thyme and some okra, adding back some of the water that I took out of the pot. And now it's time to add my corned beef, the star of the show. Guys, please do not knock this until you try it. May I tell you, it is so delicious. And because of the spicy corned beef I use, trust me, this soup is not for children. Be warned. If your picnic can't eat pepper, don't cook the soup you give them. May I tell you, say the soup bad. And where's the pumpkin pretty again? The soup ready, you know. The soup is ready. See, you notice I'm gonna crush out the corned beef, just put it in and just make it do its own thing, make it relax. If it want broke, it broke. If it want chunky, it chunky. So now I'm going to just take out my scallion and thyme and just shear the food and ready to enjoy. You want to smell the soup here at night. It almost, alright, it tastes like beef soup, but you know you're not gonna get that authentic beef flavor because of the tin beef. But trust me, if you love beef soup, you will love canned beef soup. Just give this a try now, guys. Try it and tell me how it tastes. Come back in the comments and make me know how it tastes. Can say superb, now give you a new menu for try. See it there? Perfect, guys, perfect.